Hi guys, how to enable Intel virtualization features on desktop motherboard. First of all, go to overclocking CPU features. Go to Intel virtualization tech enable, Intel VTD tech enable. This is very important if you want to use Linux KVM because this is a requirement. This tutorial is for MSI motherboard, but you will find similar features on other motherboards as well. Simply go to CPU tab, CPU settings, CPU features, enable Intel virtualization tech and VTD tech. See you later, guys.